Bollywood actor Vivek Oberoi, whose upcoming movie based on Prime Minister Narendra Modi is due to release in a few days, decided to promote his movie by cracking a classless joke on Twitter. The Satya actor brought up Aishwarya Rai and Salman Khan's affair to talk about Lok Sabha 2019 result, and this hasn't gone down too well with netizens. Twitterati ripped the actor apart after he posted a degrading tweet which involved his ex Aishwarya Rai and her ex-boyfriend Salman Khan. The actor took a sly dig, stating that once Aishwarya dated Salman Khan, referring to it as an opinion poll, but later moved on to Vivek Oberoi, referring as an exit poll. However, she ended up marrying Abhishek Bachchan, which was the end result. Well, Aishwarya's Bollywood colleague actress Sonam Kapoor called Vivek's act as disgusting and classless. Other people who responded to Vivek's post were Shatla Jala Gutta and journalist Kamlesh Sutar. Check out some more tweets by the fans. Oh,